for myself, seeing that I'm able to make a difference has been the most meaningful part about being here at UAA. We have problems that we're trying to solve right now. We have issues such as climate change happening, we have drought, and we want to make sure that we can extract sustainably, but also see that we're doing it where we're environmentally conscious of what we're doing. So to think about that, who is going to do that? Who is going to put forth their time to figure out solutions? And how many people are going to want to address those issues head on? The rare earth elements, if you have a cell phone on you, they're in your cell phone, they're in your TV screens. If you use GPS to get from one place to another, they're there helping you in the satellites. So they're used in a bunch of different industries, but primarily the focus right now is the green energy transition, electric vehicles, aerospace vehicles. So the research that we are doing here at the University of Alaska, Anchorage, is addressing conventional methods of extraction of critical minerals and other metals for a lot of these operating mines and also coming mines. It gives them the tools that they need to be able to do this responsibly.
Mining in Alaska is important to the world. If we look at where we are right now with critical minerals, we are completely dependent on China, and we have the capacity and the capability to change that global narrative through the universities with industry here in Alaska. We can break the monopoly. And we saw that with the oil industry, and we can do that with minerals. There's probably a lot of things, big and small, that UAF, UAA, or UAS has made different for Alaskans that people don't necessarily attribute to the universities. All different disciplines and different people working on things, there is a connection to that research to the people of Alaska. You know, we're Alaskans too, and we care.
Trying to ask and solve that question, how do we extract sustainably and how do we work together with our strengths? The main thing that helps move me and some of my actions is seeing how we can actually impact our communities, our state, but also contribute and give back so that our work and our studying actually means something.